control the weapon that's out there and bring down the overall limit so that we can compete worldwide, that is not giving it away to the rich, that's following a bipartisan prescription that was presented. But if you're going to demagogue it and claim that it's more